You have far more power than you know. When you put gas in your car, you could be funding war in Darfur and South Sudan, where millions of people have perished. When you buy jewelry, you could be financing the war in the Central African Republic, where hundreds of thousands of people have been driven from their homes. Gold funds groups in Africa responsible for genocide. Illegal ivory products finance deadly militias like Joseph Kony's Lord's Resistance Army, which has kidnapped tens of thousands of kids and turned them into child soldiers. Even cell phones, something all of us own, have helped finance war in the Congo, the deadliest conflict since World War II. In each of these countries, the governments have been hijacked by criminal networks. They work with international banks and multinational companies to commit their crimes and launder their money. If we purchase their products, we're connected to the violence. But because we're connected, we can do something about it. The Blood Diamonds movement helped end three wars in West Africa. Sanctions and consumer pressure helped end apartheid and free Nelson Mandela in South Africa. As consumers, we have enormous influence over the behavior of companies, and we've shown this in response to Congo's war. Campuses, faith-based groups, and other activists have successfully encouraged companies to clean up their supply chains and stop funding war. Our aim is to create serious consequences for those that profit from war and mass atrocities. We really can make a difference. We really do have enormous power.
Immediately, we need humanitarian aid to be allowed into the Sudan before it becomes the worst humanitarian crisis in the world. Immediately.
At the Enough Project, we aim to show you that power and how to use it to help end some of the deadliest wars in the world.